Mothering Sunday is one of those days when we remember that crucifixion and resurrection dwell together. For many people, today is a day of smiles and joy as we give thanks for all the mothers we celebrate and all those who celebrate their motherhood. It's a day of giving thanks for all those who have nurtured us in the past and those who nurture us in the present. And we celebrate all those who we have the privilege of nurturing in many different ways, whether children or adults, perhaps particularly at the moment. Yet for many people, it's also a day of tears and pain. For many people, today will provoke the pain of longing, regret, or anger. And for many adults and children, this day will be marked by a sense of isolation or separation.